The day after the U.S. Nationals, both JFR Top Fuel Dragster teams stayed over to test as they get ready for the start of the countdown to the championship.
We're out here testing today. Our plan is 3 runs, and really it's focusing on our Q5 here at the U.S. Nationals and round one. What went wrong? We're trying to, you know, repeat that and see if we could figure out what was the problem and if we have it solved. So we've had 2 runs, pretty good runs. We're going to do one more, go out and see what we could do. But we're ready for this countdown. It's been a long season for us. We're still looking for that first win, but ready to turn it around.
Just getting the thing to leave a little bit harder, run harder to the 3:30 clock. So we achieved that this morning, pressed the second run and come loose. But we're picking away at it, trying some new things in the clutch department and trying to get the power level up a little bit. So I think we'll be just fine. You know, our race car runs really well when it's cooler out, and just haven't been able to catch a break lately. The car's been running pretty decent. Just keep falling on the wrong end of the stick. So just trying to get all the, you know, fine-tune this thing, and we'll be ready in Reading. I believe we'll have a shot to win there.
The countdown to the championship gets underway at Maple Grove. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.